Hello and welcome, welcome, welcome to Extend. My name is Tom Volk, Vice President for Babe Hair Extensions, and it's my honor and privilege to connect with you for the next 30 minutes or so, talking about professional hair extensions. Before we jump into any content, messaging, conversation, I want to let you know, each and every one of you, for spending a little bit of time with us, will be privy to a $50 no obligation gift. So you've been bribed. Buckle up, hold on, and let's have a great conversation. What a crazy year it's been, right? Everybody's story is different, but I gotta tell you, there have been extension professionals who had a record year, or maybe took a different type of control of their destiny. We live in an incredible moment in time here where we can carve out some opportunities with professional hair extensions that may not have existed years past. For example, some people are talking about hair extensions being the new frontier for professional services, or maybe the Bitcoin of the beauty industry. So here's some of the data to support that. Did you know 30% of your clients, of each and every one of your clients, are looking for these type of solutions? They might not have the language to ask, but they're looking for help. They're looking for help with thinning hair issues, fullness, turning back the clock, and yes, of course, length and transformations as well. Did you know only about 30% of the salon professionals are offering these services? So competition itself is infrequent, if not nil, right? The opportunity is yours. More data, this category is growing at about 20-25% every single year. And lastly, did you know the average service ticket for professional hair extensions is over $500? Now I know what some of you are thinking, that sounds low, right? Because you're thinking full head application. Some of you are thinking, wow, that number sounds really high. You're thinking single strand. Either way, the average, the national average, is about $500. Know what that means for you, the salon professional? It's the most effective, efficient use of your time where you can make the most money possible, helping your clients in completely new ways. All right, if you're brand new to professional extensions, the best time to get started is now. And by the way, if you're here and you're already doing a certain amount of hair extensions, there's hopefully something for everybody in this quick conversation. We want to talk about what it takes to be successful in the professional hair extension space. Guys, success leaves clues. A mentor of mine taught me years ago, don't ask a broke person how to become a millionaire, ask a millionaire. So we looked at the habits, the traits, the mindset, and the systems that some of these successful extensionists are using. And that was the foundation for the rest of this presentation, 5 steps to 6 figures with professional hair extensions. Do I have your attention? All right, step one, mindset. How you think about the opportunities with professional hair extensions. Did you know how we think determines how we feel, which determines what you'll do, which determine your results or the outcome? So we have to begin with reminding ourselves what attracted us to professional hair extensions. For most professionals, it was one or a combination of 3 different things. Maybe the financial drivers, the upside of all the revenue, an opportunity to make more money. Maybe it's the expression of creativity. You're that Instagrammer or you like transformations. You're attracted to pushing the envelope creatively. Or maybe you're attracted to extensions to help clients in completely different ways. We hear 2 common excuses or reasons why a professional has avoided hair extensions. I don't have the clientele for extensions, or my clients aren't asking for extensions. As we already shared, each and every one of you have the clientele to build a base in helping your clients. 30% of your clients, 3 out of 10, are looking for or thinking about these solutions. They just don't have the language to ask. My clients aren't asking for extensions, the exact same reason, right? They don't have the language to express what they're looking for. For example, who was asking for an iPad 25 years ago? Nobody. We didn't know what to ask for. The clients are the same way. They don't realize that hair extensions can be a solution for growing out a short bob, adding fullness, or maybe turning back the clock by 10 years. So how we think about it is going to set the tone for your success in this space. All right, are you ready for step number 2? You gotta map out and create a plan for your own potential. Okay, you're already convinced you wanna be in the category and you're ready to get started, but what does it mean to you? What would you like to create or intend? Everything is created twice, right? We think of what we wanna do and then we get into motion and we do it. What about mapping it out? Shared with you that the average ticket price is over $500 for hair extensions, and it only takes about 6 clients to generate $10,000 in revenue. But what's your goal this year? Is it $10,000? Is it $20,000? Is it to become a 6-figure hair extensionologist within the next year? It's all possible. We have to set the course of action. What skills do you need? Who else do you need to connect with? And how are you going to develop and grow over time? Third step in your journey to 6 figures is developing the skills you're going to need. Listen, there's thousands of resources and references out there. There's a lot of wonderful content for free. But you guys know this. You get what you pay for. As an active learner, you need to seek out the resources and references that are going to work for you. Why not follow the path of the individuals you admire that are getting the results you're looking for? Seek out brand partners that can not only get you to the entry-level certifications, but expand it into all the different application types that you believe you're going to need to take care of the clients that you're servicing. What about looking for advanced education and even support after that? Do your homework, do the research, look for the references, and find the partner that'll work for you not only today, but long-term as you get better and better in this space. Okay, step number 4, you need a marketing plan. You don't want your hair extension services to be the best kept secret in the industry. And one more clue, we're not gonna use the language of hair extensions. Why? When we say hair extensions, everybody thinks something different. And unfortunately, some of your clients might think, you know what? I'm not 18 years old, I'm not looking for length, right? So we're gonna change the way we speak about professional hair extensions as it relates to our menus, our marketing, and even leveraging social media. Try this one on for size. Looking for volume, fullness, age-related solutions, turning back the clock, thickness, fullness, or length? Ask me. Sounds a lot different than putting hair extensions by consultation on your menu, would you agree? So be careful the language we're using. Another insight is maybe create your own model program. What a great way to practice while building a clientele. And lastly, don't forget social media. We live in an Instagram world, and your clients want to see the transformations so they can relate to the work you're doing. The 5th and final step on your journey to 6-figure revenue leveraging professional hair extensions is mastery. Don't stop now. Keep going. Become one of the 1% of the extension masters out there in the world. Right? How do we get there? It's continual and consistent learning, repetition, practice, and development. Right? We have to stay committed to the craft and get better and better. I come across individuals who've been doing hair extensions for 10 years. They say, I have 10 years of experience. My question to them is, do you have 10 unique years of experience or 10 of the same years? Do you see the difference? Commit to your personal development and set your own measure of new heights. All right, now that we worked through the 5 steps to success with professional hair extensions, let's talk about us and you. At Babe, we'd love to become your success partners. Babe is a professional's choice for ethically sourced, handcrafted hair extension solutions. Our mission is to attract, train, develop, and support professionals just like you. As a reminder, we have a $50 no obligation gift for each and every one of you, and we'd love to meet you by leveraging that gift. What do I mean by that? If you're brand new to the hair extension category, you might be thinking education is the next logical step for you. Please visit babehairextensions.com. Check out all of our online certifications. We have certification in tape, weft category, the beaded methods, as well as fusion. So everything you might need there as a first step is available to you. Feel free to use your $50 coupon or gift certificate by using the code EXTEND50. Maybe you're interested in sampling Babe hair. Maybe you'd like to get a pack of our hair in your hands because you want to test out our quality. Or you're looking for a brand new swatch ring. Same thing, visit babehairextensions.com, put the swatch ring or the sample of hair in your shopping cart, use Extend50, and that'll be our gift to you. It'll be on its way tomorrow. Just know that you have 48 hours to use the code, whatever you're interested in. Lastly, maybe you joined us for this presentation, you're thinking differently, but you're extremely loyal to the product or the brand you've already been working with. We respect that and don't change a thing. You may, however, be interested in our Extending Your Profits online program. We have a program called Extending Your Profits that runs 5 hours. We help you set your customized pricing for all application types. We'll help you develop your marketing plan, leveraging social media and even merchandising topics. You'll create a model program, and even further, you'll look at other steps towards mastery for the professional hair extension space. Regardless of your next steps, please visit us at babehairextensions.com to use your $50 gift we've labeled Extend 50. All right, finally, by design, we created this program to be a little shorter than some of the other ones you've been sitting through so that we have a few minutes to meet you in person. Please visit the Babe booth here at the Extend program. Crystal Anderson, our national educator, is waiting to meet you. We want to hear your story, your successes with professional hair extensions, answer any technical questions you might have, or help you connect with your $50 gift. So it was a pleasure connecting with you today. Enjoy the rest of the program.